So, care to take a cruise? Fantastic! Call when you need a ride back.
Yeah?
There's supposed to be a scenic spot nearby. All the locals recommend it. Wanna check it out? Take some snaps?
We have things to do.
I realize we're busy and all, but it's times like this you need to take a breather, you know? So come on! Let's do it! Let's go!
All right, already.
Woo! You won't regret it.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot.
We ought to hold on to this one.
We meet again. Best of luck.
Oh man, my arms are killing me.
Do I dare ask why?
You know, just been pumping some iron, getting them gains.
Yeah, I think this group's only got room for one musclehead.
Then Gladio better step aside, cause these guns shoot to kill.
Splendid. Where are we off to?
Everyone here's so stylish. We're stuck in drab old black.
Why not try wearing your official Lucian battle gear with pride?
You might even become a real trendsetter around here.
Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Greetings. Will you be staying with us? Very well.
So, care to take a cruise? Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure. Fantastic! Call when you need a ride back.
You reckon Aranea has a boyfriend?
She is surrounded by guys, but who knows? Why? You fancy her?
No. My interest is purely hypothetical.
Thank you for coming.
No sweat. First things first. Thanks for coming to greet us in person.
It's the least I could do for a king. Wescombe didn't extend me an invitation, so I decided to extend my own. Though circumstances have changed, both the king and the oracle are finally in Alticia.
You said that you have Luna in your care. Doesn't that pose a risk to your nation?
Is the king concerned for our relations with the Empire? But it's true. The Oracle is a risk, one we are prepared to shed with. Whether we do so depends on you. Now, let me ask some questions of my own. Why does the Oracle seek to awaken the Hydrian?
She wants to forge a covenant so I can receive Leviathan's blessing.
The answer I wanted to hear. And yet, king or not, it can't be a simple affair for you to receive a god's blessing. Let me be frank. The potential chaos worries me. You know better than most what took place in Lucis with Archaon. Tell me, what happened?
I met Titan, and he gave me his power.
Just like the legends, though the Empire doesn't like the way the story goes. Even as we speak, they mobilize their forces. It seems there's no avoiding chaos. It will most likely come to war. However, I don't care to host a battle on my soil. The gods and the Empire be damned.
Not much you can do when it comes to gods.
You'd suggest I accept my city's destruction?
Gotta choose what you want to protect.
I wasn't expecting you to say that. Perhaps you're not as unthinking as I first thought. Without further ado, let us talk terms. If you wish to hold the right, you must ensure my citizens' safety and aid in their evacuation.
That's fine, but what about damage to the city?
Your concern is appreciated, but I am prepared to accept some structural damage. Keeping the citizens safe is my chief concern, and therefore yours. And that is not all. Once the rite has begun, I will not be accountable for what follows. You are on your own.
Not a problem. We know how to take care of ourselves.
Thank you. I'm sorry we cannot do more, but as I'm sure you are aware, few armies can stand against the might of the Imperial fleet. That is all for the terms. To review, you are to ensure our citizens' safety and engage the Empire. Do we have an agreement?
All right. Let's fight together as allies.
Allies? Such a vote of confidence. Well, you can trust us to do our part and keep the Oracle safe. A final warning, though I doubt it'll come to it. My duty is to my citizens. Should any harm befall them, there will be a reckoning for both King and Oracle.
All right. You do what you must for your people.
You're just like your father.
What do you mean, like my father?
Sometimes I can't tell whether you're sharp or dull.
Madam, it's time.
Assign three of your own for the evacuation effort. Whom you choose is up to you. According to our intel, the Imperial fleet will be 4 warships strong. Steel yourselves for a full-scale battle. I'm glad we could talk. We can each act in our own interest to our mutual benefit. I can't promise something I can't help.
Of course. You certainly opened up to them, though.
What can I say? I have a soft spot for the young and tragic. They've lost Regis. They've lost the crystal. Was it so long ago the last oracle was taken from them? We've seen the Empire go mad these 10-odd years.
During the rite, we must see to it the Empire does not harass Leviathan.
Gonna be tough to pull off before the King receives her power.
And with 3 of us on evacuation detail.
Indeed. The best we can realistically do is to help the Hydrian help herself.
What kind of help are you talking about?
Just like Titan, the Empire will seek to immobilize Leviathan.
Oh, with the harpoon things?
If we can dislodge them from the goddess, she will have a fighting chance.
Sounds good in theory, but don't push it. It's pointless, unless you can get that blessing.
Stay flexible, stay alert.
All right, will do.
If worse comes to worse, you can threaten to throw the trident into the sea. Then they'll listen. In the meantime, it will be well guarded. Better than the Oracle herself.
Understood. I shall reclaim it at the altar.
Remember, you'll be under Imperial watch.
Right.
Think of it as a necessary evil in order to forge the Covenant.
I am in your debt.
Once it's over, you may go as you please, but you do so without our protection.
So be it.
You'd better get going. Your public is waiting for you.
You in position?
Yep.
Don't forget the plan.
You guys too?
Of course.
about a crowd. Look, the whole city's come to watch.
Dear friends, I stand before you today with little hope the words I speak shall reach beyond these walls. For slowly but surely, the light fades from our world, and as it does, the shadows shall loom ever longer until all succumbs to the darkness. Darkness that evokes terror, hatred and sorrow in the hearts of men. The ashes of Lucis, a dream of peace, twisted into a nightmare of death and destruction, claiming innumerable lives and leaving myriad souls to suffer.
Luna.
Yet I beg you, do not surrender to despair. Have faith. For our gods watch over us. By their blessings, by the stars that light the heavens above, our world will be delivered from the perils of the dark. I stand before you here in Altisha to call upon Leviathan, goddess of the seas, spirit of the deep. By the sacred rite, I will commune with the Hydrian. But first, I offer you my solemn vow. On my honor as oracle, I will not rest until the darkness is banished from our world and the light is restored. Bless you all.
It is I, Luna Freya, blood of the Oracle. Goddess of the seas, I beseech you, enter into this covenant that the king might reclaim the stone.
Yeah.
I'm on it.
Then the rite's already begun.
Most likely.
Time to lend the Hydrian a hand.
Know that the King of Kings is to drive the darkness from our star. It is in receiving mercy that men offer praise. And in shedding grace that the gods solicit worship. I vow, the king will prove himself worthy.
So the only way you'll help me is if I take you down?
About that ring. On second thought, you let him have it. And do remind him about the crystal.
Oh, Prince, your bride awaits!
I will pass the ring to the rightful king. When the prophecy is fulfilled, all enthralled to darkness shall know peace.
First.
It's done.
Noctis. Luna? So, you found your way here.
And you found me.
A chance to see you once more. Who would have thought?
What do you mean? Why wouldn't you see me?
Because my prayers have been answered. My calling fulfilled.
But that doesn't have to come between us.
You are the one, Noctis. The stars shine for you now. That which is yours by right shall be restored to you. Do you remember the flowers of Tenebrae? It seems so long ago. You'll find they await you still, blooming from hill to vale.
Will you be there?
Would that I could join you. But this moment will have to be enough.
It's not right. All I wanted was to save you.
When the world falls down around you and hope is lost. When you find yourself alone amid a lightless place. Look to the distance. Know that I am there. And that I watch over you always. Farewell. Dear Noctis.
Back with us. I'll tell the others. Though it may take a bit.
You're hurt.
Small sacrifice in the greater battle.
And Luna? She has passed. Umbra left that for you.
So, we're gonna roll through Tenebrae.
Not before visiting the royal tomb at Kartanica.
You're sure you're up to that?
The wounds have mended. Eyesight's a matter of time.
The hell is wrong with you?
What?
We're not stopping in Tenebrae. You need to grow up and get over it.
I am over it. I'm here, aren't I?
Maybe when you're not too busy moping, you can look around and give a shit about someone worse off than you.
Let go of me.
How's that ring fit you? You rather carry it around than wear it? She gave her life so you could do your duty, not so you could sit around feeling sorry for yourself.
You don't think I know
you
that?
You don't! Ignis took one for you too. And for what?
Enough, Gladio.
You think you're king, but you're a coward.
Shut up!
Don't do this!
I get it, all right? I get it! Then get a grip. Pull your head out of your ass already.
Knocked!
Leave him.
We're almost at Kartanica.
Those men in black are spooking me out.
Shh. Don't talk about others.
sign of Lady Lunafreya anywhere.
It's not looking good.
What I wouldn't give to see her again.
Wanna head to the dining car?
So you can feast your eyes.
I'm just hungry is all.
Anything in Cartanica worth stopping for?
Doubt it. Bold. They're long enough to find out.
One step closer to finding the next tomb.
Are heading into the mine, you best go prepared. Again. Back for more. Come back again.
Welcome, boys. We don't have much, but you're welcome. Come again.
Take it you've arrived safely, Highness?
Yeah. Now I've just gotta find out where this royal tomb is.
Look no further than the Fodina Castino. There should be an elevator leading down to the quarry from the station.
Roger.
Good luck, and hold your nose.
What? Thanks for the advice, I guess.
Hey, kid. Help me out here. You probably already know how the quarry's closed off due to an unexplained accident. What you probably don't know, however, is that this journalist is looking to be the first to get the real scoop on the situation. The thing is, the quarry's crawling with ferocious beasts, and my pen is mightier than my sword. Well, actually, I don't have a sword. But you do. That's why I want you to go down there and take some photos on my behalf. First, I'll need 3 shots of that big machine, while you're at it. I also need one of the abandoned shed down there. Thanks, kid.
Why ask for help when you can just demand it?
If the monsters down there don't kill you first, the smell probably will.
What? Was there a gas leak or something?
No one knows for sure, and I'm not risking my life going down to find out. If you want to risk yours, though, then be my guest.
Please help me!
Huh?
Oh, please, sir. Could you help me look for Yelro, Jaro, Becky, and Joe?
Help you look for who, and who?
My darling baby chocobos! I thought I'd take them on a trip to see the world, but now they're off seeing it without me. They can't have gone too far. They can barely flap their wings. Oh, they must be so scared. Won't you help me find them?
Yeah, okay. Jeez.
There's an elevator that should take us straight down to the mine. Wonder if the tomb's inside. Those two went to grab a bite in that glorified dining car they call a restaurant.
Welcome. Grab some food before you go? What'll you boys be having? Okay. We'll see you around.
Till we reach Tenebrae.
Hopefully we hear some good news about Lady Lunafreya before then. I hope she's okay.
Me too. I'm hoping for another miracle.
I'll bet you don't know why they closed Castino off to the public.
I'll bet you don't either.
These Spelunker shells are fierce down there.
Don't believe everything you hear, buddy.
Thank you.
Welcome back. Come again.
Well, did you find them?
Ready to set out? I'll manage somehow.
Well, we made it to the quarry.
But our destination likely lies deeper inside.
Feeling a little out of my element.
We're a foreign species in this environment. Mind we don't end up prey.
Right. Good tip.
Footing's bad. Watch your step.
As best I can.
Go at your own pace. We'll wait.
Is it too much to ask the royal procession sticks together?
Too much to ask you to shut it?
Don't push yourself, Ignis.
Thank you.
back.
Was I in the way?
No, you weren't. It's just...
feeling this is the switch that activates that big hunk of junk.
Doesn't look like anyone's tried to use it, though.
I've got a feeling this is the...
Doesn't look like anyone's...
The tomb must be down below.
Whoa! Careful, Ignis.
Right. They parked here?
Huh. Wish we could write them a ticket.
Nothing but a giant roadblock.
Ironic for a vehicle.
If we get its motor running, perhaps we can move it out of the way.
How about we flip the switch?
Certainly wouldn't hurt to try.
This looks promising.
Is it operational?
We'll see.
Hey, what are you stopping for?
I'm not.
Let's see here. In case of power failure, use backup generators. There's a key in the shed.
So where is this shed?
Well, if we knew where it was, we wouldn't be looking.
Which means it's gotta be somewhere we haven't looked yet.
Watch out, Iggy. They're on top of us.
Ah, yeah! Thank you.
Don't thank me yet. Glad you're taking this seriously. Don't run ahead!
Thank you.
found it. Up there. Can't see a thing. Guess I'll have to try again when it's light out. Here, I found the key.
Huh, pretty irresponsible to leave it out in the open like that.
Where is the generator?
Didn't you read the sign, Iggy?
Not funny.
Don't run ahead.
I'm exhausted.
Took more photos today. You want to see?
No, not really.
Yeah, of course. We should get moving. You okay, Agnes?
I'm fine. Don't mind me.